In this video, I'm going to show you 8 quick steps to boost FPS, fix lag and FPS drops in Minecraft on your low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first step, you're going to modify two options in Windows to improve performance in Minecraft. First, search for Game Mode in the Start menu and then select Game Mode Settings. Now make sure this option is enabled, otherwise enable it. After that, search for Control Panel and then select the corresponding option. In View By, select Category, then click on Hardware and Sound, and then Power Options. And lastly, select the Power Plan, High Performance. In the second step, you're going to install Java and Optifine in your Minecraft. If you have already installed both, skip to the third method. First, download Java by using the link in the description below. After that, open the installation file and then click on Install. After installing, download Optifine according to your Minecraft version by using the link in the description below. After downloading, right click on the installation file, select Open With and then Java, and lastly click on Install to start installing Optifine. In the third step, you're going to set High Priority in Minecraft to make your system dedicate more performance to it, increasing FPS and fixing FPS drops. First, download the file High Priority in Minecraft by using the link in the description below. After that, unzip the file to your desktop by using WinRAR. Now right click on the file High Priority, click on Show More Options and then select Merge, and lastly click on Yes and OK to apply the change. And if you want to undo this, merge the file default priority. In the fourth step, you're going to allocate more RAM to Minecraft. First, you must find out the amount of RAM on your PC. To do that, press the keys Ctrl Shift Escape on the desktop. After that, select the tab Performance and then click on Memory. Now in the upper right corner, you can see your amount of RAM in gigabytes. Then open calculator and divide your amount of RAM by 2, and the result of the division will be the amount of RAM you need to allocate to Minecraft. So open your Minecraft launcher. After that, click on Installations and then select your Optifine profile. Now click on More Options. After that, in the option X and Max, write the amount of RAM you've calculated a few seconds ago, and lastly click on Save. In the fifth step, you're going to add and optimize the config file into the installation folder of your Minecraft. First, download the file Optifine and Optimize the Graphic Settings by using the link in the description below. After that, zip the file to your desktop by using WinRAR, then copy the file Options OF and press Windows R on your keyboard. In the field Open, type %appdata%, and then click on OK. Now open the folder .minecraft and lastly paste the file into this folder and click on replace the file in the destination. In the sixth step, you're going to lower the screen resolution in your Minecraft. First, open Minecraft using an Optifine profile. Now click on Options, Video Settings and then Other. In Full Screen, select Yes, and lastly in the option Full Screen Mode, select 800x600 at 60 and then click on Done. In the seventh step, I'm going to show you how to optimize your Intel HD graphics in Minecraft. First, right click on the desktop and then select Graphics Properties. Now select 3D, then in Application Optimal Mode, select Enable. In General Settings, select Performance, and lastly click on Apply to save the changes. In the 8th step, I'm going to show you some settings you can do to get more performance in Minecraft if you have an NVIDIA graphics card. First, right click on the desktop and then select NVIDIA Control Panel, then select the tab Manage 3D Settings. In Ambient Occlusion, select Performance and scroll down until you find Low Latency Mode and then select Ultra on it. In Power Management Mode, select Prefer Maximum Performance. In Texture Filtering Quality, select High Performance, and lastly click on Apply to save the changes. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.